Start to measure from the first yellow marking. Move the bowel by using both instruments in a coordinated manner. Use the suction markings for reference. When you think you have measured the correct distance, grasp the intestine with both graspers close to the area where you believe the correct distance to be. By pressing the foot pedal, the exercise will present what you have actually measured and also show you where the correct distance should be.